It was at this moment Eel started to panic.